Good morning from Lost Meadow at Little Naches. It's a Saturday. We're waiting for a few more people to show up. It's only 8 o'clock, so we'll pull out about 10 o'clock and hit the Naches Trail. Should be fun.
I think the road into a paid camp area would be a little better shape.
The 1914 headed over Pyramid Pass. Here we are going across Pyramid Pass in front of Pyramid Peak, you can see.
End of the full drive part of Naches Pass Trail. Lucky today, it's nice and dry. Now it's dusty, but at least it's not wet. Especially since a lot of us don't have tops or doors. Made it up the first climb. We're regrouping here, waiting for the last truck to come. We're gonna be on our way on up for more fun.
I'm gonna try going straight through this tank trap right here. You can cut up to the left if you want.
This whole section?
this is where the tree fell over the tree hole section.
Yeah.
See that one, that one? The original trail went that way.
Naches Pass Trail, just past the stump section. The stump and the rock get you. It's changed over the years. It wasn't too bad. I got hung up with a little YJ and had to back up and go actually climb over the rock. We have one more rig that's got open diffs, and so he's working it. Hopefully he makes it up. We don't have to winch him. Backseat passenger crying because she can't get out. What shall we do? Here we are at the Government Meadows parking lot. It's where the Pacific Crest Trail crosses. And down there is the cabin. Everybody take lunch down to. And we'll take a stroll down there and check it out. Now it tells you a little more about what was going on with the wagon train. We're at Government Meadows. at the snow shelter cabin here.
Oh.
imagine Scott's pickup trying to get across this bridge.
Don't tease me. I would probably try it if I wasn't stuck behind or stuck between two of the trees that we just passed back there.
Good right here, dude.